Hello and welcome back to your own channel Indian Defense Analysis, where we bring to you all the latest development happening in the defense sector. China and Vietnam shares a 1,281 km border that has historically been an intense source of conflict. Both countries have fought a prolonged Sino-Vietnamese war from 1979 to 1990. Nearly 4,000 Vietnamese and 4,100 Chinese forces were killed in the war. These are the official figures. The war has left deep scars inside the heart of Vietnamese people. The rivalry between India and China is also more than 60 years old and needs no introduction. The bottom line is India and Vietnam both have a common threat challenging their sovereignty and territorial integrity. Both have undergone war with China and lost territories to the latter. In recent times, when Chinese virus has engulfed the whole world, the dragon has been expanding its fang from mountainous region of Ladakh, Nepal in the west to South China Sea in the east. Therefore, it's important that India should develop close ties with Southeast Asian countries such as Vietnam, Indonesia, Philippines and Malaysia to checkmate the dragon in the waters of South China Sea. And the good news is that India is doing so. It's going to build a satellite tracking station in Vietnam. In today's video, we are going to discuss in detail about this project and tell you why it is important for both the countries. The satellite tracking station is going to be set up in southern part of Vietnam in Ho Chi Minh City. This will give Vietnam access to the pictures from Indian Earth observation satellites that cover the region including China and South China Sea. The primary application of the satellite is going to be agricultural, scientific and environmental applications. In return, Vietnam will grant India the access to the tracking sites covered under this project. Indian Space Research Organization ISRO will fund and set up the satellite's tracking and data reception center in the Ho Chi Minh City to monitor Indian satellite launches. The cost of this project is going to be approximately $23 million. India has already set up the tracking stations at Andaman Nicobar Islands, Brunei, Biak in the eastern Indonesia, Mauritius that tracks its satellites in the initial stage of the flight. Adding Vietnam to the list would further bolster the ISRO's capability. India has 11 Earth observation satellites in the orbit, offering pictures with differing resolutions and areas. The ground facility will enable Vietnam to receive IRS or Indian remote sensing pictures from satellite ground stations without the need for permission from India. Vietnam's foreign minister has also confirmed about this project. However, the timeline for setting up the ground station is not yet confirmed. But there is more to this as the security analyst expects. If we talk about military usage, Vietnam was looking for advanced intelligence, surveillance and reconnaissance technologies as tensions rise with China over the disputed China Sea. But there is more to this. If we talk about military usage, Vietnam was looking for advanced intelligence, surveillance and reconnaissance technologies as the tensions with China is increasing in the disputed South China Sea. The Chinese coastal naval bases, the operations of its coast guard and navy, and its man-made islands in the disputed China Sea would be the targets of Vietnamese interest. The images that are going to be shared with Vietnam is going to be real-time. India is also going to have access to these images. The sophisticated military satellite can be used for capturing the military signals, communications, land and maritime objects. This project is going to be win-win for both sides, filling significant holes for Vietnamese and expanding the Indian range in South China Sea. In recent times, the ties between India and Vietnam has further strengthened. India has extended $100 million credit line to Vietnam for the purchase of patrol boats. India is also training Vietnamese submariners. At the same time, Vietnam has granted oil exploration blocks to India in the waters of Vietnam that are disputed with China. This was today's update. Please let us know what is your views about these in comment section. Feel free to post your comments and suggestions about any topic related to defense sector on which you want to hear from us. With this, I would like to say goodbye and Jai Hind, friends. Please like and subscribe our video if you have not done already. We'll be soon back with more interesting and amazing development happening in defense sector.